To fix the zip on, you need to close the zip, place it underneath the already positioned place where you want to insert your zip. Leave a little bit space at the top, and then what you need to do is pin this into place just to hold it in place while you're stitching down. And make sure you pull it sort of tight so that you don't get unevenness.
Naya.
This you need to put a few pins into place before starting to attach the zip into place. Now I wouldn't start this at the top. I would start somewhere along the center. We're using the same foot for as our sewing. Make sure your fabric is all evened out underneath. Make sure your fabric is straight, sitting aligned, and then start stitching down. And as you start stitching down, you can take out the pin as you're stitching along. Now stitch way past, a little bit past, half an inch past where your initial seam is. Stitch across into an absolute rectangle, and then you leave the needle down, pivot the fabric around, and need to start stitching back up. And the only thing to bear in mind is make sure you don't create like a pull towards going towards the one side, making sure that you keep an even pulling space. Open up the zip once you're closer to the top of the stitching. Take the pin out and leave the needle down and pivot your fabric around again. And then stitch down. Naya, what are you doing? Right. Top of your trim away the excess of the zip, fold the fabric over and pin stitch over the opening of the zip at the bottom. Do the same on the other side.
Baby, sorry, cupcake. My sorry,
cupcake. Yeah, that's right. And the kidney, yeah, that's nice. So, I'm going to
try this.
Oh shit. Put it up.